I'm Divya Mehta and I'm very delighted to be part of FDCI's initiative, Celebrating the Maker. Native crafts have always been an intrinsic part of our design philosophy. We are very lucky that as a country we have nurtured and mastered thousands of handcraft techniques. One of the crafts which is very dear to me is Shibori. The art of resist dyeing gets its name from Japan. In India it is mainly being practiced in parts of Gujarat, Rajasthan and Bengal. The process of Shibori is intricate and can take up to several weeks to complete a design. The basic design artwork is created at a studio in Delhi, which is then sent to artisans in Sujanagar. The design is then transcribed onto the fabric with hand running stitches. The threads are then pulled and tightened, creating gathers on the fabric, which is then finally dyed. We have been working closely with the Women Only Cluster in Sujanagar, Rajasthan. The organization aims at supporting and empowering rural women of Rajasthan.
We at Divya Mehta celebrate the makers of Shibori.